This is Enlightened Agent Gnomeofdoom filing a field report on Operation Cassandra. On August 14th, the Binghamton University paper published information that President Obama would be visiting to give a talk, but the exact time and location were not made public. On August 20th, that information was revealed. That afternoon, I felt suddenly compelled to cover the venue with control fields. I'm sure it was Jarvis in this whole Cassandra thing. I don't know toward what end Jarvis is working, but as soon as I got home after Agent BaronRadium and I did the deed, a storm hit. On August 23rd, the President came and spoke under a thick sheet of enlightened control fields, and I couldn't help myself creating them.